Robinhood Radio presents the best of the Berkshires from BerkshireStyle.com. BerkshireStyle.com is an online magazine and resource serving and celebrating the tri-state area. Breathtakingly beautiful and surprisingly unspoiled, the Berkshire region has long inspired gracious living. The online pages contain a wealth of local information, inviting all to do more to explore and support this very special community.
It's Tony Tucker of Berkshire Style. Our feature this week, dine in New Marlborough. In this summer of our discontent, two restaurants are finding ways to inject a feeling of seasonal relaxation into a social environment fraught with frustration and fear. They've taken outdoor dining to a new level, providing beautiful settings while at the same time giving diners superlative meals. And we have the story of their innovative solutions. We here at Berkshire Style hope you're staying safe and happy. We have some virtual and live events for you to consider. Do check out our happening this week for dates, times, and links. We suggest the following. Masters of Kent, the Pope, the Sheik, and the Rabbi walk into the library. In this opening event of the Masters of Kent series, Rabbi Burton Vysotsky will lead a discussion on interfaith cooperation and dialogue as a means of bringing an end to violence and poverty. From his perspective as a member of the United Nations Multi-Faith Advisory Council and a member of the Board of Governors of the International Jewish Community for Interreligious Consultations, he offers unique insight into the status of interfaith cooperative efforts and how to advance them. The talk will happen on Zoom. Give Back Berkshires, Volunteer Fair. The Nonprofit Center of the Berkshires is partnering with local organizations to host the Give Back Berkshires Volunteer Fair. For those who are looking to be of service to the community but haven't found the right fit, this is your chance to meet face-to-face, or mask-to-mask, with over 30 local nonprofits. There will also be a one-stop civic station where volunteers can learn about openings on municipal committees, commissions, and boards countywide. Have your volunteer passport stamped at various stations for a chance to win prizes. The Age of Innocence, 100 years later. Join authors and scholars Ariel Zebrak and Sarah Blackwood in a dialogue exploring the relevance of Wharton's classic, The Age of Innocence, today, as it celebrates its centennial. Together, they'll lead a wide-ranging discussion, including a look at Wharton's views of social change and technological advances, how to reckon with fiction focusing on wealthy white characters, and the changing perspectives on this classic over the course of 100 years. Also via Zoom. Jacob's Pillow at Home, Family Dance Party. Every Friday this summer, experience the joy of creating simple dances from the comfort of your home in this intergenerational movement class, designed for those of all ages to enjoy together, from kids to adults, and maybe even a pet who never likes to miss out, get the whole household moving. No special preparation or attire required. Simply gather together, click the Zoom link, and start moving and shaking. Registration is required. Hershey Felder, live from Italy. Dramatizing Dr. Gerhard von Brüning's factual memoir, in this performance, Hershey Felder brings Beethoven to life through the eyes of the Viennese doctor who spent his boyhood by the maestro's side. The fundraiser for Berkshire Theatre Group highlights some of the composer's greatest works, from the Moonlight Sonata and Pathetique Sonata to selections from his Fifth and Ninth Symphonies. Felder's Beethoven is an intense, illuminating, unforgettable journey through time that immerses audiences in the astounding life of Ludwig von Beethoven. The event will be live streamed and available the following 72 hours. Check out our website for additional contact information on happening this week on the homepage of Berkshire Style. Other features are also accessed from the homepage. Please support our advertisers. Just click on the ads themselves that link directly to their websites. Our favorite thing, Berkshire reopens. What would summer be like without the cultural wealth we are all used to? COVID-19 has given us a taste of what that wasteland is like. But now, happily, some of our museums and other sites are beginning to reopen, at least in part, to the public. We have the details. Out on a limb, the mighty have fallen. All around the world, statues to historical figures are being toppled as the scales of justice shift to weigh their actions in the light of white supremacy. Catherine Boughton takes a look at this moment in time, its history, and the questions facing us in future statue removal. Berkshire Kitchen, Granita, a cool, beautiful solution to dessert this summer. The basic recipe hasn't changed much over the years. Fruit, water, sugar, and lemon juice. This is a great way to use up extra berries from an overly zealous pick-your-own adventure, or just to enjoy. Country Homes, Long Meadow. In the heart of Millbrook's horse country, this sprawling property is a traditional home with 6 bedrooms, a pond, and an apple orchard. Long Meadow has everything you could dream of. Numerous French doors open to garden terraces, a lovely pool, and kitchen doors that lead to a stone dining terrace. Inner Elegance. Just as the pandemic is shedding light on things previously unseen or ignored, the pain in flaming cities and hearts across the country has much to tell us about who we are. As we witness, there's no escaping the truth that we're all connected. Let's make our mark on history by coming together and empowering one another to do better, be better, and make our world a better place for everyone. Behind the Page. I was born into white privilege. I was conditioned to be a racist. I grew up in a completely white upper-class society, privileged in Bedford, New York. My family, there were 5 of us children, lived in the cottage on my paternal grandmother's estate. My parents had many prejudices. Black was one of them. I look at my lifetime journey and examine my own sense of white privilege. Our newly designed site is up live and lively, online and on your phone, waiting for your visit. We're very proud of our 2020 look. We're an online magazine and resource here to help you find your way around the greater Berkshire area. All of us at Berkshire Style wish you a safe and happy week. Enjoy the summer weather in this glorious place.
BerkshireStyle.com's mission is to seek out and celebrate the richness, vitality, and diversity of resources we have on our doorstep. If you have a passion for refined simplicity, regional charm, and good taste, you're in the right place. After all, what's life without style? BerkshireStyle.com.